there.
Yeah, whatever. I'm sitting. Ham or Buckrush. They are gonna say the same shit. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, nice glitch. Hello. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't have any repel. Yet. Hello. Sure. Shiny Aerodactyl. Well, I need someone who can fly. Alright, the greatest. Lovely. Increase the attack because defense, not bad. Auto bite sucks on him. Yeah, special attack is low. Yeah, I might actually use Aerodactyl, why the heck not? Go for stupid frigid way again. Oh yeah, this was the solution of the puzzle. Oh. Praise me. When you return, so when I am supposed to return from where? Okay, so where the fuck am I supposed to go now? There before. You noticed that? I didn't notice that. Well, I did. I remember there were quite a few places with the rock smash. Can't go to the tower. Well, this answer of way how to get back, but whatever. Hmm. I'm all of troubles. Hello. Let's cook now, let's chill. Oh, I got you. Cool, I'm perfect. Are you fucking kidding me? Actually, let's do this. Make sure we talk to the old guy. I didn't even know about this mystery. Yeah, it's pretty easy. It's locked. It looks fucking open. Calm nature. This person can decrease attack, it's pretty shitty. Try to get one with a better nature. Unfortunately, we always have to do this stupid battle. Gentle. Increase special defense, decrease defense. It's not that great. Save it and let's try again. Oh, they're the same nature, Bruno. Give me something better, girl. Impish. The defender is a special attack. That's horrible. Nature. What else? The special attack is attack. It's another shitty nature. Okay, should be used Totodile instead of the egg because I need wood tap. Well, I'll be right back, I need to check where I need to go anyway. Okay, this old man should let us go now. I decided I will actually use the egg on the Totodile. Chimney peak. Dining hall. Inquisition versus demons. It's one of the morons. You never beat me here, Nicole. That's the Aerodactyl. You don't have them in really hell. Yeah, flying moon. And there's ancient power. Yeah, he's going to fucking spam that shit. Yeah, okay. Aerodactyl's pretty strong. And some of them suddenly got really stronger. Yeah, quite stronger. Yeah, okay, let's go and heal up. Onion spear gasoline will do after the battle. Find out after the battle. Oh my god. Okay, let's go with my tank, I guess. Steelix, huh? Can I use it against Steelix? Definitely not missing. I'll stay with my tank, I guess. Yeah, I'll bite into that. Yeah, not so funny, ho ho ho. Okay, sure. Gonna go. Yeah, it seems to really change his personality all the time. And what the fuck is this? Oh, this thing. Okay. You're not annoying, man. Go quiet. I think the Metang... Yeah, Metang will be the best. Oh, we bravo. This should be easy. That should be dead. Okay. So the other scenes are, let's say, a curious bunch. They are special rats. It's a gobbled fresh, like, what the heck is wrong with it? Seriously, what the heck is wrong with it? Actually, no, let's just fight. Egg is evolving. A secret egg. Hmm. Wait, he's gonna heal Pokemon outside battle. Holy crap. Fair enough, like what the fuck. Okay, whatever. Aerodactyl. For some time there's zombie legends, right? True. For a reason you think, it's selling Antu Master, a Dark Master, and then the Horseman and their ally, Meteor. Master is also launching an invasion of Hoenn in the east, and Glass is a spy sent to destroy the Western forces from within. That's crazy. You have to believe me, a strong trainer like you, we need your help. So we arrived at the demo set, think about him being angry that his sister has been defeated. Oh, it was you, wasn't it? Yeah, this is Pestilence. See, no one else in this region could have done that. Need your strength. I don't know, Glaz has helped me so much. Has he? What has he actually done? It's true, he's not actually given me any aid. Can't think of it, he lied when he told me I would find answer in New Moa. I guess you're right. Really, fantastic. I'm so glad you read that. That English version? Oh no, the best invade was on second best. Fallout Ball, not over here, okay. Sweet. Hopefully you will not leave me alone.
Kotomaru, artificialist!
Okay, let's see if we can enter the tower. I guess then we'll end it. And I will need to grind some of my pokes. Also that Totodile was pretty neat, pretty neatly hidden. I literally found it randomly. Is it where we need to go? Yeah, there it is. There are no wild Pokemon here, though. I thought there would be some. Okay. So thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.